The island of Tasmania sits 150 miles south of mainland Australia. These fierce seas and rocky reefs have sunk over 1,000 ships. It's a formidable place to survive.
That is a strong current and strong wind.
Most survival situations start with some sort of traumatic event. Our scenario is, we just went out for a day paddle, and the current forced us far up the coastline, when all of a sudden, unexpected-like, we got a puncture in our raft.
Fortunately, we planned ahead and put spare clothing and my camera inside a plastic garbage bag.
Hang on, this raft. It's gonna be our shelter.
If we don't get out of the cold, hypothermia will set in. So we gotta think smart and act quick so we don't freeze to death.
Oh, that's cold.
Most rescues happen within a few days. So the mission is to survive until rescued. What you do in the first few days could really increase your chance of getting saved.
All right, baby, real quick. This exposure right here is what I was talking about. This will kill us fast.
So much warmer in the water.
We got an icy Arctic wind coming from the southwest. That's gonna freeze us really fast. We gotta get out of this wind while we got some sun. We gotta try to stay in the sunlight and stay warm. So let's go over here, get these wet clothes off. Okay.